My name is Kendall Dirks. I am with Walnut Creek Farm, and we are just a little bit west of Butler is where I farm.
Okay. What do you guys farm down there?
We do corn and soybeans and wheat. That's about all we do.
Gotcha. And you guys are organic, is that correct?
Yes, we are.
Okay. Well, I know you've been using one of the Big Yield burners. You want to just tell me about your experience with that?
It's been great. This year, we didn't use it terrible much. We didn't get it done in time for corn. But as far as soybeans, we used it. We planted, and then the next day we burned before the beans came up. And we had a lot of success with it.
Awesome. How does that compare to, you know, your weed pressures that you've had in years past just using mechanical methods?
Well, most of the time, you know, when we plant, we have to go across it with, you know, field cultivator or something of that sort, and usually dries it out is our problem. And so this year we worked it, and then we waited for rain. And instead of having to work it again and dry it out, we were able to plant and then right afterward, you know, burn it. And so that really helped us out a lot as far as, you know, getting our beans into moisture. We really like that.
Do you think did it help with like weed pressure in the row better than you? Obviously your mechanical cultivation can't get in the row like the burner can.
Yeah, I would say it did.
Awesome. So I assume you guys plan to use it on all your acreage you can get across next year?
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what it does with corn. Now, seeing that it should work better with corn since you can actually burn the plant. That should work a lot better. So I'm really excited to see how that works and, you know, really how much less cultivation I can get away with.